Hi guys, in today's video we're going to be reacting to two songs by Greg, I'm going to probably butcher his name, but Greg Bucciato, originally the singer from Dillinger Escape Plan, who has been releasing some new songs recently. And here are some two tracks from Just Something, an album he's released just the other day, and I wanted to check them out. Both of them are called Line at the Bottom of the Sky and Don't Want a Deal. So I wanted to check these songs out. I'll talk about them both afterwards. Let's get into this.
Still I left her.
Okay, that was Greg Procurato with the songs Lying at the Bottom of the Sky and Don't Want a Deal. Now, you can tell that both of these songs are very different, and it just goes to show how somebody who was in a really crazy metal band can be also part of like an electronic type sound as well. It just And Greg does a really good job at making both work for his voice. He's just got a really good voice. And this second song, Don't Want a Deal, was probably more on the Dillinger Escape Plan type side of his sound that I don't hear very often, but I really liked it. Okay, guys, tell me what you guys thought in the comments down below of these two songs. Until the next video. Peace.